Ballyclare.
Hi.
From school.
Hockey. Leavers. 2019.
And this is March.
Brilliant.
Walking with a game on. You are my kind, classic mind, and you look so fine. Loving the cold, smoking rose, see your fingers shake. And getting through your heartbreak. Some kind of free, same for me, don't know what I need.
Who would you say fancies James, Mervyn, Corey the most?
Two seconds, guys.
Accidentally in love.
So Lucy, what's it been like being club captain this year?
It's been mildly stressful but slightly enjoyable at the same time. Not as bad as everyone thinks it's going to be.
How would you describe boys hockey training in one word?
Without swearing, I don't know how to.
Just Garvey.
Basically guys, play like Garvey.
Blue is the colour.
Girls, that's s***.
What was your favourite moment on tour?
It had to be Mr. Corey in his escape room.
What is your best memory?
Probably when I peaked in third year, captaining the Junior Skills Cup team.
What has been your worst memory?
Maybe the time driving to UJ, it must have been, and my brakes gave away, and I had three children in the backseat.
Any last words?
Thanks, James. I think my mum's more part of the team than I am, but sure, we'll say nothing.
Your worst memory?
Probably leaving, because this year was probably one of the best years, like we made the most friends and stuff.
Any last words?
Hopefully next year's third council will be more organised.
What are your best moments of VHS hockey?
My best moments are getting out of goals and getting the semi-finals this year for the thirds.
What is your worst moment?
My worst moment was in goals and or losing the semi-finals this year.
And do you have any last words?
I hope next year's thirds captain's better than Suzanne.
What has been your best moment?
Barcelona 2014. We just sleep 8 people in 3 single beds. It was good.
What has been your worst memory?
Never actually winning the Gibson Cup.
Any last words?
Just want to say thank you for 7 years to make all these unforgettable memories.
What is your best memory?
Definitely Joel Barr entering the boys hockey team.
What is your worst memory?
Definitely Mr. Corey's umpire.
Last words?
Mon the boys!
What is your best memory?
Probably when we won our first game against Campbell 1-0, scored by Jake.
What is your worst memory?
Well, there's definitely been a few embarrassing moments, like the time in fifth year when I ran on against Methody and forgot my sticks.
Last words?
Mr. Corey, watch out, Mossy are coming for Garvey.
What's been your worst moment of hockey?
In third year when I was subbing for the A, some Vanessa didn't put me on and I went home and cried.
What's been your best moment of hockey this year?
Me. You know why? You know why? You know why? Cause I'm a boss. Watch the pin go. Watch the pin go.
Hi, I'm Zoe Wilson. You may know me from the cup win in 2012. You also know me from the Ulster Under 18 hockey team. And finally, the Irish senior woman's
team. I'm wearing my glasses.
So much better anyway.
What will you miss the most?
Probably my money from UJ. Still waiting on that.
For just £1.60 a day, you can reimburse these girls for petrol, parking, and emotional trauma from trips to UJ.
How much does Mr. Corey like the new pitch?
A whole heck of a lot.
I got a few photos on my phone, right? Here we go.
it's me in the corner there. I tell you what, it doesn't freeze, right? So here's me again, not frozen, you see, quite cold weather as well.
Those are for me and Jenna.
Sorry. Here's a couple more. See there, you know, might be thinking, what am I thinking? I'm thinking, how the heck does the pitch not freeze? That's what I'm thinking. Here we go, here's another few. That's what I like to show the girls, you know. Oh,
silly me. That's one. This is our quick fire round, are you ready?
Yep.
Harlequins or Randallstown?
Randallstown.
Assistant coach or coach?
Assistant coach.
Silver or gold?
Silver.
Real tan or fake tan?
Oh, fake tan.
PCD or PCA?
PCD.
What has been your best moment this season?
I don't know, there's been quite a few good moments. I mean, it's been good crack, which I was quite surprised at. exceeded expectations, really.
What has been the worst moment of the season?
Hands down, when Hannah Petrie told me that I was a rubbish umpire and that I always get in her way and that I just shouldn't umpire anymore. That really hurt me.
Last words.
Yeah, see you at pre-season.
Zoe, working on umpiring.
Zoe, we must have time for a question.
Yeah,
have
you got
time?
Of course.
Why did you manage to play for Ireland and bring your team through to the Schools Cup final?
It's just the girls, you know, they work so hard and, you know, I'm just one of the girls, so, you know, it's been great.
My old friend.
And do you have any last words for the Leavers?
Well, not to get too mushy about it, obviously special attachment with year 14. My favourite ever quote is from Maya Angelou, American writer and poet, and she said, "People will forget what you said, people will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel."
Words of advice, just enjoy your hockey. Make sure you have lots of nights out with your hockey friends, because they are the best, and they are your friends for life, and they will be, so enjoy it all, and that's really it.
Advice for you guys for the rest of your life, live every day as if you're last, you never know what's around the corner, and if you aim for the stars, you'll reach the clouds. Bye, girls.
Hi everybody, it's Mr. Butler here from a sunny Chile, and a special little something for the girls who are leaving. I know they'll remember me, hopefully, and basically just want to say that it all pays off, all the hard work, all at under 14, all extra training that Mrs. McCulloch and I and Vanessa made you do, obviously all paid off and you won that cup. I know that this season was well, very successful, but obviously you wanted to win, but that's neither here nor there. You should be very proud of yourselves. I'm very proud of you. I heard all about it 7,000 miles away. And yeah, hope you have a great night. And one last thing, just remember, no two cornflakes are the same. Have a good night.
What's your best memory been?
Gotta be Junior Cup and making it back to Newton Arts in time. Time.
What's your worst moment been?
Gotta be nearly scoring a goal, basically scoring a goal for Cookstown the first Cup match this year.
Do you have any last words?
Just want to say thanks to everyone for the past 7 years, it's been great. Zoe, working at umpiring.
What has been your best moment at BHS Hockey?
It has to be the Junior School Cup run, and then also even the First 11 School Cup run this year, because the twos just got to mess around and do absolutely nothing for a few weeks.
What has your worst memory been?
That time Mr. Corey made us do sprints in the snow because the pitch didn't freeze. Cheers, Mr. Corey.
Any last words?
You'll get your honours pocket next year, Anna.
What's your most embarrassing moment?
Getting pranked by Dr. Rooney in fourth year.
Honestly, I still have nightmares about it.
What's your best moment at BHS Hockey Bin?
Schools Cup Run 2019.
Any last words?
Thank you.
Best moment at BHS Hockey?
Playing Mr. Corey in the Leavers video!
What has been your best moment at BHS Hockey?
Skills Cup run this year, obviously, winning the Junior Cup in third year, and listening to Mr. Corey scream like a girl in the escape room.
What has been your worst moment?
Being the last Leaver to pass my driving test. Thank you, Mr. Corey.
I think it was Molly Dugan that passed before Catherine in the sixth.
Any last words?
Just thanks for 7 unforgettable years.
Wait. Tuesday morning fitness is a thing.
What's your best moment of Ballyclare High School hockey?
Obviously winning the Junior Schools Cup. This Schools Cup run from this year and spending time with all my girls. If I was you, I'd
wanna be me too. What has been your most embarrassing moment?
The Super League bus 2018. If you know, you know.
Do you have anyone you'd like to thank?
I want to thank my mum for being awesome.
Any last words?
Take your time on a stroke.
Oh, quick fire question, are you ready?
Mm-hmm. Red or blue?
Blue.
Laura and Eve?
Eve.
Ollie's an ally?
Ally.
Jenna or Hockey?
Hockey.
Peter or Megan?
Megan.
Nando's or Wirewana?
Wagon.
Mrs. McCulloch or Zoe?
Zoe.
Andy or Eddie?
Andy.
Leah Wilson or Nia Bear?
Leah.
Catherine or Laura?
Best moment's probably getting to the final of the Scooters Cup. Actually, the best moment was probably the boys beating Portadown 2-1. It wasn't Portadown, it was Antrim 3-2 to get through to the quarter final of the Prior Shield. Probably one of the biggest shields in school boys hockey.
Well done, boys.
Worst moment was probably losing the Scooters Cup final. Don't really want to say why we lost, but.
If you know how I feel, why would you say that? Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation.
Worst moment was probably losing the Scooters Cup final, and the boys losing the Portadown in the quarter final of the Prior Shield. Funniest moment is Hannah Masson telling me she's sick every training session. Or Catherine Quinn saying she's a sore ankle. Or Laura Chestnut on a Tuesday morning doing short corners.
Cut. Right, who's from training on Thursday morning then? Garvey, I think, and what?
I'm resetting my theory again, you know, for like the 13th time, so you know, I can't feel again.
I'm really sick again, Mr. Corey. Right, well, okay.
Believe this?
Of course, did you get this one?
Yeah, free shots, everything,
happy
we're all good,
day.
Yeah.
Trouble maker. You ain't nothing but a troublemaker, girl. What I would say about next year for you guys that are leaving is just to enjoy yourself when you're playing hockey or whatever you may do in life, and please do not give up hockey. You make your best friends through playing hockey, and you make the best memories from playing hockey. And as I said last year, always remember BHS.
Yeah, we got it too!
Oh no, I zoomed out, sorry!
Basically, lack.
Hi everyone!